Well, this is it, I guess. Rock bottom, I think they call it. I still miss him. Billy. I knew he was too young for me. But it made me feel good. It's the old Billy I really miss. The one who used to do nothing all day with me but listen to the radio and drink. I should have got out sooner when Billy and his buddies started torturing little cats and dogs. His friends were no good, but that didn't stop me anyway. Wake-up call was watching people's heads get stuck on spikes. So, what is an old gal like me to do? Steal all the food, steal all the cams, and get the hell out of there. I'd trade my last bite of food just to see the look on their faces. Oh, I know it's gonna piss off Billy's friends, but I don't give a damn. I tell myself I should feel sorry for the little town across the river. But if I'm being honest, then that's what this tape is for. I don't really care. I call myself an addict, but it ain't the Kens that finally got me. It was always Billy.